it's going to be, but that's the great thing about this next couple of years in developing these really fine young defensemen.
The Jason Dickinson line meets the Nathan MacKinnon line to start this first period, brought to you by Toyota. Great to have you with us on a Tuesday night in Chicago, closing in on Christmas. Devon Taves with a pass to Nathan MacKinnon and a shot into traffic. Lovely pass for Miles Wood, and Wood hums one high. Long rebound to Ross Colton. Colton behind the net now. It's Drouin, and the stick of Donato breaks up the stuff attempt. Miles Wood dropped a glove, not in a fighting gesture.
Looked like Dominic Hasek coming out of the net like that. Great play by Mrázek.
And things still pretty open on the ice right now for Malinsky. A save by Mrázek. Rebound to Dickinson. Donato up at neutral to his right. Drouin with a physical play into the glove of Foligno. Hawks control at center. Foligno over the line, dropped off. Dickinson to Donato, and a kick save by Georgiev. Valeri Nichushkin shadowed by Colin Blackwell. MacKinnon back to retrieve the puck at center. It's Manson now for Rantanen. Mikko Rantanen in the middle, and the save made by Mrázek.
And I love the French cups, and boy, even as a young man, Rocky Wirtz had dress shirts with cufflinks.
Connor Bedard knocks the puck back into the Hawks attacking zone. From the goal line, all the way across to Zaitsev! No! Rebound score! Ryan Donato! Was right on the doorstep, and the Hawks grab a 1-0 lead.
Yeah. Connor Bedard and the vision that he had. Once his puck get into the offensive zone right here, you see Donato, he has been knocking on the door. Bad turnover there by the defenseman, but a good pickoff by Bedard, who finds the weak side defenseman, Zaitsev. He pinged it right off the post right there, and look who's on the doorstep. And he has been greasy for the last few games there. He's getting chances like you read about, and Donato cashes in. With Kurashev out sick, he slides into that right spot. And Reichel going hard to the paint, and look at that reaction from Donato.
Devon Taves, the defenseman on the ice. MacKinnon back to Taves. MacKinnon, watch him snap this puck around. Drouin below the goal line to MacKinnon. Nichushkin in the slot. Drouin for Nichushkin. Colorado scores. On the power play, it's tied at one.
Well, they can make something out of nothing rather quickly. Nichushkin, again, I mean, he's been terrific for the Avalanche. He's been an engine. He's been driving it. And there he is right in the high slot. You can see right there. He was actually looked like he was going to go in closer. And I think he looked to his left. If you can see to your left, you're going to see Rantanen slide in there as well. Big number 96. When Rantanen does that, and you can see Nichushkin looks up right here, and now he's going to go forward. Oh, stops. And he puts on the brakes and gets that right on the tape. That goes right under the stick of Kaiser. Radish has taken the weak side man, Rantanen. But the
stick handling, curling. Now a cross broken up by Colin Blackwell. Puck loose and Rantanen over to the wall to grab it.
Boy, had the puck right on his stick. It just exploded on him.
MacKinnon into the crease and Nichushkin denied by Mrázek. Blackwell the clear.
Hey, welcome back to the lineup for Blackwell. I mean, what a position to be in.
This is Colin Blackwell's first game in the NHL since February 27th.
Amazing. That's an awful long time. I went through a very similar period that I didn't play, and coming back with something else.
10 months. That's a long time. Jonathan Drouin knocked away by Crevier. Loose puck. Rantanen off the side of the net. Up to Drouin. 30 seconds to go on the power play. Rantanen. MacKinnon, a one-timer. Back around the wall. And that's actually Ross Colton on the far side circle. Oh! Nichushkin, a couple brilliant saves by Mrázek, but the puck eventually slips to the back of the net. Colorado scores. It's another goal on the power play for Valeri Nichushkin.
What more can he do? That was an unbelievable first save. I couldn't believe he kept it out of the net. Side to side and post to post and using your edges. But here's the setup with Nichushkin in front of that. This is the first one missed by MacKinnon on a real good seam pass there by Rantanen. And look at Nichushkin right there. He gets inside position. Crevier kind of went to the outside right there. At first he looked like he was inside, then he faded away a little bit. And Kaiser, look at two young defensemen just trying to get in there on the inside, but Nichushkin wins the battle.
The pass ahead of Ben Myers, playing in his fourth game of the season with the Avs. Owen Byram for Manson, top of the circle. Manson shoots, knocked away, and Anthony Beauvillier on the feed from Taylor Radish, still in his own zone. Back to the defenseman, Philip Roos.
Well, those two power plays against have really taken away some of that momentum and some of that jump. Now it's about getting back to 5-on-5, simplifying the game again. It's a good start to the game here by the Hawks, scoring the first goal of the game.
Connor Bedard. Here he goes. Reichel scores! Oh boy, does that feel good for Lucas Reichel. And it's a 2-2 game.
What a pass this is. On the right side of the ice, it looked like Bedard was going to shoot it. He's got his head up the whole way. Everyone goes towards Bedard because he's the most dangerous shooter of the two here. But he slides it over to the left-handed Reichel. And does he put it right on the plate? And perfect shot by Lucas Reichel. Firing this one here, the eyes of Bedard. Looking up the whole way. And a terrific finish there from Lucas Reichel.
That's Reichel's third goal. Touched by Reese Johnson. And knocked off the glass by Georgiev.
Good D to D and a little chip in for a stretch pass. And you've got some movement going in the offensive zone.
Philip Roos puts it in the glove of Georgiev. McKinnon, what a pass. Nichushkin already on hat trick watch. Both of his goals have been on the power play. It's Manson and a save by Mrázek.
Got to make sure if you're the third forward to pop out there.
D to D. Hot shot from Crevier to Phillips. And it's O'Connor across for Taves. Ben Myers and a kick save. Mrázek. Ryan Jones. Good reverse hit by Philip Roos. Ryan Donato chops at the puck. But now it's Roos on the second try. All the way up to Connor Bedard. Bedard knocked away by Georgiev.
Smoke meat, I brought you poutine.
Yeah.
This has just been a real learning year, hasn't it?
It sure has, yeah. In the best way. And with the best partner, Darren Fang.
Attaboy, yes.
Whacks it down low. Mikko Rantanen in there, shoveled up to the line and held by Isaac Phillips. And that one gets on net. Phillips again, just inside the line, into traffic. It's lurking. Oh! It's in the crease. It did not cross the goal line.
The glass right there, right to the right of Georgiev, and it's going to come by right here. Good play by Isaac Phillips to let this one rip. Goes off the left pad, off the post, and just hangs there before Byram can kind of yank that out of harm's way. Oh, boy, this is a game of inches. Georgiev has no idea where that puck is.
None whatsoever. Rantanen plays the puck around Philip Roos in a two-on-one with Nichushkin. Rantanen off the glass behind the net. Long rebound pocketed by Reichel. Reichel for Bedard. Just wide.
By Reichel to get into a better scoring position.
Now Cole Gutman, the former University of Denver Pioneer.
Oh, hell, his buddies are watching this one back there.
Gutman across, Phillips off the backside of the net. And Ryan Donato is there for the rebound score. Zaitsev still got an assist. Loose, Bedard for Reichel. Blocker save, Georgiev. Wood. Wood drops it off for Drouin, and Mackenzie Entwistle jumps the route. It's Reese Johnson, Connor Bedard. Save, Georgiev.
I've had to do a little bit of that.
It's very impressive.
I try to tell Lynn that I'm a world-class athlete still. She's not biting on that at all.
I'll send her the video footage. Fourth liners grinding away for Colorado right now.
Yeah, they're doing a great job. The Hawks have been on the ice as a group for a minute and 28 seconds now. That is a long and healthy shift.
3 minutes into the period, and Kenny Ranta shut down by Mrázek.
Over. Totally out of gas, a minute and 43 seconds. Hemmed in, stops and starts, reaching and lunging, and that's a great save by Mrázek right there on Kiviranta. And that's a great shift by that fourth line of the Colorado Avalanche. Man, Jared Bednar's got to be thrilled with that one. And now what's he toss out after that for Mrázek?
Blackhawks without two key defensemen tonight, Seth Jones and Kevin Korchinski. They're typically quarterbacking things.
Great to see Kevin Korchinski back here in Chicago. Amongst the brothers, as Nick Foligno says.
Zaitsev, Foligno, score! Tyler Johnson on the back door! And the Hawks lead in the third.
What a pass. Good things happen, but it all happens on the breakout. Bedard gains the zone right here, stops on a dime, a little backhand pass. Two Avalanche go to him. Zaitsev makes a good play to his left. Play goes from Foligno to the right, but it all starts with a good entry into the zone right there and a good chip-in play by Tyler Johnson. Watch the angle of his stick right there. He knows he's got to get it over the glove, over the pad, and he does just that.
Hawks playing with an empty net. 6 seconds left. McKinnon on the puck. McKinnon pulls up. Nichushkin. A shot by Taves. It wouldn't have counted. Hawks win 3-2.